right now on an incident we first brought you last night, a man groping a woman at a Rancho Sahuarita dog park. We now know who the suspect is. Here's the picture. Sahuarita Police arrested 34-year-old Brian Hughes on charges of sexual abuse. It happened Sunday afternoon at the Bark Park. Hughes was arrested last night. The victim says she was groped as she sat on the bench with her dog.